Welcome to Caption Mic, a remote solution. The traditional methods of creating captions involve a number of different technologies, each having their own benefits and drawbacks. We have created a simple, effective, and low-cost method of creating captions. Caption Mic is a speech recognition captioning system. A person, also known as a voice captioner, trains the system to recognize their voice. They then practice echoing or repeating the speakers. Creating a voice profile takes under 2 hours. Training times vary from person to person, with some doing very well within 2 days, and others requiring up to 2 weeks. Voice captioners typically earn $10 to $15 per hour. Caption Mic applications include classrooms and meetings, webcasts, broadcast television, video and media production, church services, live performance theater, and large venues, such as graduation or sporting events. Caption Mic now has the ability to write to third-party applications. This allows us to take advantage of existing distance learning platforms. For this presentation, I will be using the Elluminate Distance Learning Program. In a classroom, we need to get the captions to a student with a wireless notebook. To do that, we need to get the audio from the instructor to the Caption Mic voice captioner. Here's what we propose. We will have the audio go from the instructor to the student's wireless notebook. The audio goes to the voice captioner, and the captions are viewed on the student's notebook. We recommend the Revolabs xTag microphone and the Revolabs USB receiver. The receiver is plugged into the student's notebook. We use Elluminate to send the audio and to display the captions. We recommend the Revolabs xTag microphone because of its size and features. The microphone itself is about the size of a tube of lipstick. It is rechargeable and has an out-of-range alarm. Therefore, the speaker should not walk away with the microphone. The base station for the Revolabs microphone acts as the USB receiver and is also the charging unit for the microphone. This is a screenshot of the Elluminate program. You can see that we have several windows open. Elluminate has a closed caption window. This is the window that Caption Mic uses to display the captions. The viewer can select the font size for the captions. Another Elluminate feature is the notes window for student notes. Both the caption and the notes windows can be resized and positioned on the screen. There is a chat window. This window can be used to communicate between the student and the captioner. The audio controls allow the voice captioner to adjust the audio as necessary. Caption Mic is $3,700. The voice captioner headset microphone is $149.95. The Revolabs xTag microphone and receiver is $249. And Elluminate is free for up to 3 participants. For an overview of Caption Mic, please see our videos on YouTube.com. Simply search on the phrase Caption Mic. For more information on Elluminate, please visit www.elluminate.com. And for Revolabs, www.revolabs.com. For more information on Caption Mic, please contact Mark Hall at Mark Hall Sales Associates, and please visit our website at www.mhsa.us. Thank you for watching. We look forward to working with you to meet the needs of your deaf and hard of hearing students.